Hi, I'm Eric, CEO of iMakr, and it's time to meet the Funmat HT.
The Funmat HT, standing for Functional Material HT for high temperature, hot and going up to 450 degrees, that's really what makes a difference with this entry-level machine.
So on that printer in particular, we have an enclosed, fully heated chamber with two heaters inside that keeps the temperature nice and even. So it means that all the materials that are normally problematic on other printers because of the irregular heating, you don't get those problems on this. So it prints ABS brilliantly, it prints polycarbonate brilliantly, nylon as well, and then of course the high melting point engineering polymers such as PEEK and ULTI. For functional materials, we have a huge build volume with this printer. You also get full flexibility on the layer thickness, so from 50 microns to 300 microns, and printing speeds as well, so from 30 millimeters per second, really, really slow for some materials, and you can go up to 300 millimeters per second.
The main application for that machine is, of course, engineering, automotive, aerospace, also a lot in universities and colleges and research, because again, that machine can take those very demanding technical materials and also medical. We see it used in dental and also implants, all those applications where high temperature is key.
There are many features that I like about this printer. First one I would say is flexibility to swap the hot ends. It enables me to try on different filaments ranging from PLA to ABS, polycarbonate, PEEK, ULTEM. I personally find Funmat HT to be very user-friendly in terms of slicing software that it comes with pre-configured slicing profiles for many materials including PLA and PEEK, ULTEM and ABS as well. And it's also compatible with Simplify 3D for advanced users to try different settings. Amongst other features, I also like the automatic calibration and filament detection sensor as well.
So, thanks for listening. We're iMakr. We're happy to bring you the latest and greatest in 3D printing and scanning technology. Stay tuned for the next in the series. Till then.